icyubahiro kibi cy'Imana.
Thank God that we are all well today.
Turashima Imana ko twese turi bazima uyu munsi.
And I thank God that I have another opportunity to stand before you guys.
Imana yongeye kumpa amahirwe yo guhagarara imbere yanyu uyu munsi.
Even though it's not easy.
Ntabwo byoroshye.
And it is not for my own doing.
Kandi si ukubera ko byaturutse kuri nje.
And it's something that's very scary for me as well.
Ndanabitinya cyane.
Because I know when I stand before you guys, the words that I say, I have to do them as well.
Kandi nzi ko kubera ko iyo mpagaze imbere yanyu zo mbabwira ngomba kuba nsa nabyo.
I thank God.
Ndashima Imana.
I thank God that He's still protecting us all.
Ashimana ko ikomeje kuturinda twese.
Not just our physical bodies, but our spiritual bodies.
Uretse imibiri gusa ndetse no mu mwuka.
Because we have a real enemy.
Dufite umwanzi.
Who is like a lion.
Kandi.
He's like a lion.
A
lion that is prowling, looking for anybody to destroy. An enemy that wants to destroy the good thing that God has placed in
me.
I thank the leaders for giving me this moment. I just thank God for His grace. In Psalms 34, verse 8.
Imigani 34 umurongo w'umunani.
Psalms. Zaburi.
Zaburi. Oh, navuze imigani niyo nari narambuye. 34.
It says, taste and see that the Lord is good.
Haravuga ngo ni musogongere mumenye yuko Uwiteka agira neza.
Blessed is the one who takes refuge in him.
Hahigwa umuhungiraho.
That is not where I'm preaching from today.
Hagariho ndibuze kuvuga uyu munsi.
But I just want to give you this word to tell you come close to the Lord today.
Ndashaka kubwira ijambo kugira ngo ugaruke wegere Imana uyu munsi.
Taste and see that the Lord is good.
Usogongere wumve ko Imana igira neza.
And blessed is the one who takes refuge.
Kandi hahirwa uyihungiraho.
Let us take refuge in God today.
Duhungire mu Mana ariho haba ubwihisho bwacu.
Amen.
Amen.
Let us read our word today in Matthew.
Dusome ijambo ry'Imana ry'uyu munsi muri Matayo.
Chapter 13.
Igice cya 13.
Verse 24 to 30.
Umurongo wa 24 kugeza kuri 30.
This is one of the parables that Jesus was telling his disciples and the other people who were there listening to him.
Uyu ni umugani Yesu yaciriye abantu bari bari kumwe na ndetse n'abigishwa.
And in this parable, there's three different things that he talks about.
Muri uyu mugani yavuzemo ibintu bitatu.
He talks about the man.
Yavuze hejuru y'umuntu.
That is God himself.
Avuga Imana ubwayo.
He talked about the enemy, which is Satan.
Oh, yavuze umwana w'umuntu ariyo mana, avuga Satani ariwe mwanzi wacu.
And he talked about the field, which is the world that we live in.
Hanyuma avuga n'umurima cyangwa se ubutaka ari isi dutuyemo.
Let us read the word of God.
Reka dusome.
He put another parable before them saying, the kingdom of God may be compared to a man who sowed good seed in his field. But while his men were sleeping, his enemy came and sowed weeds among the wheat and went away. So when the plants came up and bore grain, then the weeds appeared also. And the servants of the master of the house came and said to him, Master, did you not sow good seed in your field? How then does it have weeds? He said to them, an enemy has done this. So the servants said to him, then do you want us to go and gather them? But he said, no, lest in gathering the weeds, you root up the wheat along with them. Let them both grow together until the harvest. And at harvest time, I will tell the reapers, gather the weeds first and bind them in bundles to be burned, but gather the wheat into my barn.
Matayo 13:24 kuva tahabonye ndasomye. Nuko abacira undi mugani aravuga ati, ubwami bwo mu ijuru bugereranywa n'umuntu wabibye imbuto nziza mu murima we. Nuko abantu basinziriye umwanzi araza abiba urukungu mu masaka aragenda. Nuko amaze kumera no kwera, urukungu narwo ruraboneka. Abagaragu be baraza babaza umutware bati, mutware, ntiwabibye imbuto nziza mu murima wawe? None urukungu rurimo rwavuye he? Ati, umwanzi niwe wagize atyo. Abagaragu be baramubaza bati, none urashaka ko tugenda tukarurandura? Nawe ati, oya, ahari nimurandura urukungu, murarurandurana n'amasaka. Mureke bikurane byombi bigeze igihe cyo gusarurwa. Mwisarura nzabwira abasaruzi nti, mubanze mutera muteranye urukungu muruhambire imitwaro mu rutwike maze amasaka muyahunike mu kigaga cyanje amen
amen you can please be seated
mwakwika hasi mani bamwishe.
In this parable we learned the story of a farmer or a man
muri uyu mugani twumvamo inkuru y'umuhinzi
who sowed good seeds in his field
ngo yabize imbuto nziza mu murima we
but while he was sleeping
umunsi umwe ngo aryamye
an enemy came and sowed weeds among his wheat
umwanzi araza abiba urukungu muri wa murima
as both of the plants started to grow
ngo byombi bitangiye kumera
the servant started to notice something weird
wa mubivyi ngo ababivyi batangira kubona ibindi bintu batateye izindi mbuto batateye
when they noticed this they went and questioned the master
noneho babibonye ngo baza kubaza umutware wabahaye kubibaho icabaye
and they assumed that the weeds and the wheat is the cause of the master
noneho batekereza ko urukungu ruzangiriza amasaka yaratewe
And they asked him, Master, did you not plant good seeds in your field?
Baramubazangwe se ntitwabivye imbuto nziza mu muri uyu murima?
How then does it have weeds?
None ni gute urukungu ntago rwameze.
God, if you are such a good God, why do I have weed in my field?
Mana niba ndi umuntu mwiza, niba uri Imana nziza, kubera iki harimo urukungu mu murima wawe?
Did you not create the world to be perfect?
Si wowe waremye Imana isi ngo ibe nziza?
Did you not create the world for me to dwell in?
Si wowe waremye isi kugira ngo nzayibemo.
We all have questioned God once in our life.
Ibyo bibazo rimwe na rimwe turabyibaza mu buzima bwacu.
We asked him, if you are such a good God, why are we going through this?
Hari igihe tubaza Imana ngo kuri Imana nziza kubera iki tunyura muri ibi bibazo.
If you are such a good God, why is my mother still sick?
Niba uri Imana nziza kubera iki mama wanje akirwaye.
We start to see that the cause of the bad things in our lives are from God.
Hari igihe dutangira gutekereza ko ibintu bibi bituruka ku Mana.
If you are such a good God, why am I seeing weeds in my wheat?
Mana kuri nziza kuki urukungu rwameze mu masaka yanjye?
How can you let good things and bad things both grow together?
Kubera iki ushona kureka imbuto nziza n'urukungu bikamerana?
The master replied to them and said,
Mutware ngo arabasubiza ati
He said to them, an enemy has done this.
Arababwira ngo n'umwanzi wabikoze.
The weeds that you see in your field are not a cause of God.
Urukungu rwameze mu mbuto mu murima wawe ntabwo ari Imana yaruteye.
It is a cause of the enemy that we have.
N'umwanzi wabiteye.
It is an enemy who has been sent to kill, steal and destroy everything good.
Ni wa mwanzi woherejwe kwica, kwiba ndetse no kurimbura.
An enemy that will not rest until God's people has been destroyed.
Wa mwanzi utemera gusinzira kugeza agiriye nabi ubwoko bw'Imana.
An enemy that has been sent to sow weeds in the church of God.
Wa mwanzi watumwe kuza gutera urukungu mu nzu y'Imana mwitore.
The enemy that is sent to war against the church of God.
Wa mwanzi watumwe kuza kugwanya umurimo w'Imana itorero rya Kristo.
The problems that you have today are a cause of that enemy.
Ibibazo ufite uyu munsi ni uwo mwanzi ubitera.
It is not a cause of the good God that we have.
Ntabwo biterwa na Imana nziza y'Imana yacu.
Even though God allows them both to grow together.
Nubwo Imana ibireka bikamerana.
There is a reason.
Hari impamvu.
That is why Paul in Ephesians chapter 6 verse 12 says.
Niyo mpamvu Paul yavuze mu Efeso gice cya 3 murongo wa 12.
For our struggle is not against flesh and blood.
Ngo kuko tutagwana ni tutagwana intambara z'umubiri.
But against the rulers.
Ahubwo ngo tugwana n'imyuka.
Against the authorities.
N'imyuka yo mu kirere.
Against the powers of the dark world.
Ndetse ngo n'imbaraga z'umwijima.
And against the spiritual forces of evil in the heavenly realm.
N'imbaraga zose zigwanya z'umwuka ngo zigwanira hejuru mu kirere.
We have a real enemy that has been sent to destroy us.
Dufite umwanzi watumwe kuza kutugwanya, kutwangiriza.
We have an enemy that is relentless.
Hari umwanzi uri tayari kuza kuturangiza.
That's why we should always stay awake and alert.
Niyo mpamvu tugomba igihe cyose kuba turi maso kandi twiteguye.
So we can know when the enemy is coming.
Kugira ngo tubashe gutsinda uwo mwanzi gihaje.
Standing strong in the faith that we have been.
Uhagarara dushikamye mu kwizera.
And the servants then asked the master, what should we do?
Ababibyi ngo babaza umutware ngo none tubigenze gute?
Then do you want us to go and gather them?
Urashaka ko tugenda tukarukuramo?
But he said no, less than gathering the weeds you uproot the wheat as with them.
Arababwira ngo mubireke bikurane ngo rukungu n'amasaka.
For those who didn't know, when weeds and wheat are both growing, they look exactly alike.
Kubatabizi urukungu n'amasaka ngo iyo bimerana byose biba bisa.
It looks exactly alike.
Birasa.
It is hard to distinguish the difference between them.
biragoye kwitandukanya kumenya ikibi n'icyiza.
So when you try and go to plow the weeds in that field,
ugiye rero gukura ugo rukungu muri uwo murima,
you may plow the weeds with it.
Ushobora no gukuramo n'amasaka yawe ukayahinga ukayabagara.
God is the only one who can distinguish between the two.
Imana ni izi yonyine kubitandukanya.
That is why we should not judge other people.
Niyo mpamvu guca urubanza mugenzi wawe atari byiza.
Because we look at people and we see them as weeds.
Twebwe hari igihe tureba abantu tukabona bameze nk'urukungu mu masaka.
But to God they are the weeds.
Ariko ku Mana bashobora kuba ari amasaka.
And to those that we see as wheat,
naba bandi tubona ari bo masaka,
the people we see that they are going to bear good fruit,
bajya tubona dutegereje ko bazera imbuto nziza,
they are the weeds,
ugasanga ari bo rukungu.
That is why we should not judge other people.
Niyo mpamvu guca urubanza tutabyemerewe.
God is the only one who can know the difference between it.
Imana nizi kubitandukanya yonyine.
And the master said, let them grow together.
Umutware ngo arababwira ngo mubireke bikurane.
Let the rain fall on all of them.
Bireke byose bikurane bigume bikurane.
Let the sun beat on all of them.
Reku izuba bose ribaki.
Just as we come in the church.
Kuko tuza mu itorero twese.
And we all look like weeds.
Twese tugasa n'amasaka.
And we all grow together.
Ndetse tugakurana twese.
We all dance at the same time.
Tugasirimbana twese.
We sing at the same time.
Tukaririmbana.
When they are speaking the word of God, we are listening.
Twavugije bavuga ijambo ry'Imana twese tukumva.
And people start to look at you as you are weak.
Ndetse n'abantu bakubona bakabona umeze nk'amasaka.
But in your heart you know you are not bearing.
Ariko mu mutima wawe urabisi neza kutera imbuto z'amasaka.
You know that you are weeds among the weeds.
Urabizi neza kuri urukungu mu masaka.
That is why the Bible says timwikishushanye n'abikigi.
Niyo mpamvu birivuga ngo timukishushanye.
Don't make yourself look like the people of this day.
Tukishushanye n'abikigi.
You may think that your neighbor is weed.
Ushora gutekereza ko mugenzi wawe ari amasaka.
But truly they are the weeds.
Ariko ari urukungu naho ari amasaka.
And you may think that the person that you admire.
Ushora gutekereza ngo uno muntu ni umubeshi.
No, admire.
Oh, wa muntu wifuza kene kumera nkawe.
You may think that there are weeds.
Ushobora gutekereza ko ari amasaka.
And you want to look like them.
Ndetse ukifuza kumera nk'uko ameze.
But truly they are just weeds wearing a wheat costume.
Ariko bashobora kuba urukungu ruri kumera n'amasaka.
But they are not truly weeds.
Bashobora kuba mu zukura atari amasaka ari mamere.
That is why the master said, just let them grow together.
Niyo mpamvu umutware yavuze ngo mubireke bikura.
Right now we all look like weeds.
Twese turasa n'amasaka.
But there is a day that the master will come.
Ariko hari umunsi umutware nyiri umurima azaza.
And he will distinguish the difference between.
Azabitandukanya byombi urukungu n'amasaka.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Even though God is letting us all grow together.
Nubwo Imana itureka tugakurana.
It is to show the mercy that he has for us.
N'imbabazi z'Imana ikitugiriye.
In 2 Peter it says that some may think that God is making his promise take a long time.
Petero yanditse aravuga ngo abantu batekereza ko Imana yibesha ibyo ikora. Itinza isezerano ryayo, sorry.
But it is God showing his mercy so that we can all repent.
Ariko ni Imana igihe iduhereza amahirwe n'imbabazi kugira ngo natwe twihane.
So you can stop pretending to be the wheat.
Ushobora kwigereranya ukamerana n'amasaka.
But you need to truly change.
Ariko ugomba guhinduka by'ukuri.
You need to bear the fruit of the wheat.
Ugomba kwera imbuto z'amasaka.
When they are both uprooted, there's a difference between the two.
Iyo zigeze igihe cyo gusarura haba hitandukaniye.
The weeds are useless.
Urukungu ntacyo rumaze.
They are bundled up and thrown into the fire.
Ngo bararuhambira ngo bakarushira mu muriro rugashe.
But the wheat.
Ariko ngo amasaka.
It becomes the things that we use every day.
Ahinduka y'agaciro mu buzima bwacu bwa buri munsi.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. And as I'm finishing this, because I don't take very long.
Sinshaka kubatwara umwanya munini nsoza.
As we all await the harvest.
Twese ubwo dutegereje umunsi wo gusarura.
As we are all growing together in the field.
Ubwo twese turi gukurana muri wa murima.
Let us be faithful stewards of what God has planted.
Tube abizerwa ndetse n'abigishwa b'Imana ishaka ko tugomba kuba.
In the original plan of God, the world was made to be perfect.
Mu mugambi w'Imana kera, isi Imana yari yaremye kugira ngo izabe nziza kuri twe.
But because the men in this story were sleeping.
Ariko kubera ko Bibiliya yatubwiye ngo uyu mugabo ngo baba bibizi ngo bamaze gusinzira.
An enemy came and destroyed what God has made for them.
Umwanzi araza yangiriza icima umubizi yari yarabibize cheese.
And we all became weeds in the field.
Twese tuba banebwe cyangwa se abanyantege nke mu murima.
But because of the mercy of God, he sent his one and only son. So we can now become wheat in the field. Let us hold on strong to what we have believed in. We should not go back to our old ways. But let us continue going forward. Holding strong to what God has placed in us. Not letting the enemy come in and destroy what you have. When you start seeing the weeds sprouting, yeah, when they start to sprout, we start to say, God, this is a cause of you.
But
the weeds that you are seeing right now, it is a result of your disobedience.
Ubukungu tubona uyu munsi urukungu na ningaruka zo kutumvira kwacu.
Amen.
Amen.
If we hold on to what God has placed in us,
nidukomeza ikimana yashize muri twe,
and we continue to water the good seed he has placed in us,
hanyuma tugakomeza kwera imbuto yabivye muri twe,
and the way we can water this seed,
uburyo bwo nyirushira kubagarira cyangwa se yakubagarira imbuto,
is by following the example of Jesus.
Nukwigana umufano wa Yesu Kristo.
Do not be the weeds in the weeds.
Ntukabe urukungu mu masaka.
Do not pretend to be something you're not.
Ntukabe icyo utaricyo. Ntukagerageze kwigira icyo utaricyo.
But truly change your heart.
Ariko hindura umutima wawe.
Amen.
Amen.
As I'm finishing,
ndangiza,
I just want to remind you that the Master is going to come.
Ndagira ngo nkwibutse ko umunsi hari umunsi wanyu muzaza. Hari umunsi uzagera.
And the Master would distinguish the difference between weeds and
wheat.
And the weeds will be burnt in hell. But the wheat will be placed in the barn of God.
Amen.
Amen. Let us stay awake and alert, knowing that we have a real enemy after us, knowing that God wants the best for us. Amen.
Amen.
I'm just going to pray as we finish. Amen.
Amen.
Let us pray. Father God, we thank you for your living world. We thank you that your word is in us. We ask you, God, to help us follow your example. Let us walk in your ways. Let us not be the weeds among the weeds. But let us bear the good fruits. May your holy name be exalted. Amen.
Amen.